Today is really a recognition of the school district's commitment to sustainability and to the conservation of the environment.
We're part of Service Learning Council, and we came up with a bunch of different games and activities that involve recycling and upcycling and teaching kids how to not waste.
We've been doing service learning environmental projects for about 12 years, and then every year we expand a little. Last year we started doing upcycling, where we make things from garbage like hats and Capri Sun bags and bracelets made from beads, and we thought we'd share and teach other people how to do it.
The problem isn't just, oh, maybe I should recycle, or, oh, like, it's a really big problem, and spreading the word would recruit more people, and we can probably turn this whole global crisis around.
Only rain down the drain!
Today is a celebration of our top six recycling schools. Each of our six schools are going to receive $500 and put it towards educational materials.
Oak Ridge High School recycled 50,410 pounds.
Oak Ridge is a symbol of, you know, pioneering our way to an A, so we pioneer our way through garbage and everything, trying to save the planet. I think it brings everyone together. We're doing the same thing for one cause. As the public relations director, I get the word around and recruit people. It's very important because we're so caught up in like electronics and media, and like you never really expect young teenagers to make a difference by saving paper or filtering water.
It's all of our planet, and we want to not just instill the academic part, but to let students know that they can apply what they learn in school. So that's what service learning is, and that's why I teach a lot of environmental things, so they can take it into the community and even their own house and share and get it going in their own school too. It was a fantastic turnout, and I know my students work for months getting everything ready, all the activities, and they just had a blast, and I think everyone here did. And it's great when you can have something that you learn and it's fun too.
Next year, I hope this has encouraged a lot of schools so we can see more participation and higher recycling in our schools and a bigger day event.